whatever they may be doing, whoever they may be with, take the hand of your brother, take the hand of your sister, and shake it, and say, Amani, peace, peace. And I repeat again, peace. Your neighbor will still be your neighbor, regardless of whatever has happened. The man and woman who sits with you, who resides next to you, shall still be your neighbor, regardless of their political affiliation, regardless of their religion, regardless of their color, regardless of their tribe. My primary message today to every single Kenyan is peace. Let us be people of peace. Secondly, I take this opportunity also to say thank you to God, because it is God who has brought us thus far. It is God that has made us a people. It is God that has enabled every single Kenyan to have moved from his or her home and peacefully stood in queues for many hours to make their choice. Let me, on the third instance, say that it is important for us as Kenyans to be respecters of the rule of law. I personally disagree with the ruling that has been made today, but I respect it as much as I disagree with it. I respect it. I disagree with it because, as I have said, millions of Kenyans queued, made their choice, and six people have decided that they will go against the will of the people, despite the fact that you, as Kenyans, have decided and elected a majority of Jubilee governors, a majority of Jubilee senators, a majority of Jubilee women representatives, a majority of Jubilee National Assembly members, a majority of Jubilee members of county representatives, MCAs. The court has made its decision. We respect it. We don't agree with it. And again, fellow Kenyans, I say peace. Because the fault is not yours. The fault is not yours. Your neighbor remains your neighbor. And that is the person that is most important to you. We are ready to go back again to the people. with the same agenda. No change. Same agenda that we delivered to the people. An agenda of unifying our country, an agenda of building a national party, an agenda to develop this nation. Tuko tayari. Tuko tayari. Mine is to say that we are not at war with our brothers and sisters in the opposition, because we are all Kenyans. Nyinyi mujipange, sisi tunajipanga. Tuko tayari kurudi kwa debe, kuongea na Wakenya, kuambia yale tunataka na yale tunataka kutenda kwa wananchi wa jamhuri yetu ya Kenya. Wenzetu, tafadhali, wacheni ukabila, wacheni mtengano, uza sera zenu, mushindani na zetu, wacha wa Kenya waamue. Watu wachache, watano, wa sita, hawawezi wabadilishe nia ya wananchi milioni 40. Hawawezi. Hawawezi. Wakenya ndio wataamua. And that is the nature of democracy. Kwa hivyo, wenzangu, amani, amani, amani. Ushike jirani yako mkono, umuambie hii ni vita ya wale. Sisi ni kitu kimoja. Sisi ni kitu kimoja. Sisi ni jamii ambayo inaitwa wa Kenya. Na hivyo ndivyo itakuwa. Mungu aibariki taifa letu. Mungu ailinde nchi yetu. Na mimi namshukuru ndugu yangu hapa. Ako tayari. Ameniambia yeye ako tayari kurudi uwanjani. Na tutaendelea. Lakini haja kubwa. Amani, amani, amani. Mungu aibariki, Mungu ailinde taifa letu. Asanteni sana.